Great. Honestly, I haven't got a clue what to expect here, but hey, let's give it a whirl. I'm very pale. Balanced combat style with a slight focus on strength. Improved mainly strength and vitality. Improved mainly dexterity. Have no idea. Let's go for the easy one, eh? Otherwise, I won't have a clue what's happening. Absolver. Don't know how much I'm gonna get in of this before the child wakes up, but I'm sure it'll be continued. Owlboy. Is that me? So the mask off of the mask. In fact, I think it is the mask off of the mask. Somebody stop me! I thought I was gonna have to fucking fight a statue. Alright, boys. Fucking controller's vibrating, man. Maybe I should be playing this with a controller. No, I don't think so. Perhaps not. Unplugged it. Cool. Judo chop. What? It's four stances, each charged with different attacks. Q, E, Z, C. Q, E, Z, C. The same to me. Alternative attacks change your stance, allowing you. Alright. Okay then, thank you. Goodbye. Do the trap! Guard also allows you to cancel an attack if immediately pressed. Okay. Dodge move. Gah, right in the womb. I just felt like I needed to stand on that for some reason. What? Silent. Are you silent? Are you silent? Say silent. No, it was just a block. Silent, silent, silent. You silent. Meditation. Can I go faster? A T B C E. Okay, let's be stronger. I don't even want to go to school. Are you silent? What? Alright, okay. Oh, yeah. You can do any damage before being hit. The health lost swing. Silent. Are you silent? You're silent. Okay. Oh, cock shot. Yes. Punch me in the fucking face. Kick me in the face even. Yes. Whoop. All the way back. I wish I could have just jumped over that fucking thing, but apparently it's not allowed. Nice door. Who are you? I have to fight you as well. I am Talim. I will try to help you as you progress, but if you lose yourself to the fold, I won't be able to save you. Those who wear the mask are not all your enemies, you know. I will not attack you. Okay. When you are safe, you can enter meditation and practice your combat deck. Okay. I'm allowed a sword. I'm not gonna practice that, I'd just rather practice in. You said not everyone would attack me. Ah, rush for run. Mint. Quite fun so far. I don't mind punching people in the face. Loading screens though. Don't like loading screens. Sneaky slidey. This is nice. You wanna fight? Fight me. Ricerin. Carrots. Okay. Ah. It's not just the one person then. Okay. Okay. I'll fight them. Okay then, let's go and find these people and fight them. Who wants a fight? Where is everyone? Does he want to fight? Over there. Check to fight? Ow. Joke. Don't fall in the water. It was a bit bollocks that she fell in the water and then she came back. Although it did look like a different person. I fell in the water and I suppose I technically came back. You wanna fight? Smashed the tits in, didn't I? You wanna fight, sir? Had to get away from the edge there, like. Did not want to fall in. More strength. More strength. Look, I have some new clothes. Who's next to fight me? The champion. You? Oh, yes. Second. Dark there. Would you like to fight me? Thanks. Victory. Punch her in the back. Who dis? Oh, he looks nasty. That's not allowed.
Et parsem natural inter, delembrisant et immen, tan placer quand reiam.
I had him. Oh. Games, mate. Just punching this dickhead in the back. Oh, oh, fucking hell. Just get me cunt kicked in, Anna. This guy's so hard, how come he gets all these people to help him? That's my question. Yeah, switched to OBS to performance mode and everything. Got it. Ah! I'll just get me face kicked in while I mess with this. Can't even change. Can't change it when you're dead. Let me know if this gets any better, Adam. Get down from there. I've already, like, there we go. Where are you at? Glad that's loads better. Yeah, man. Yeah. All the strength. Fight! Fight me! Oh, his strength. Didn't even know I could do that. Who's Lord Asia? Some distance away now. I want to get in there. he there again? Okay, fight him. Oh, there's two. Ooh, I got some new pants. Really haven't got a clue what I'm doing, I'm just putting stuff on. Ooh, a mask. Spoopia. Have it. Ooh, another mask. I'll wear it. Pow. Hey, bro. Gravity. Happy accident. Ooh, I'm quite jealous. I don't know what we're having for tea. It's chicken out. Nah, being furloughed still. I asked yesterday, and he was like, the manager didn't know just when they can afford to take me back. Because I am expensive. Are you still doing the two jobs? They are open, but they're... They're just running on like a skeleton staff. We haven't taken any of the managers back. They're just running on like with the big managers there, the GM. And I think they've got one other manager in. and everyone else just normal people. Normies. So obviously the wages are cheaper. Another tech entered the area. I'll fight him. Ooh, a belt. It's a bit more difficult though in sales, isn't it? To work shifts like that, because like you'd maybe start with a customer and then you'd be off the next week and somebody else would deal them. Wouldn't work. It's fucking wonky this, isn't it? I don't like, it's making me feel a bit sick. He wants a fight down there. I'll fight him. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. That's karma for me kicking that other guy off the cliff. Well, yeah, I got it. I'm trying to work through my Steam library, and this was just the next one, and I'd heard of it. Well, I'll be honest, it is quite fun. I just wish I could jump. That's all I want in life. Jump. God. Do you get the feeling I'm supposed to be here yet? I don't really understand the story. I've been given a mask. Not everyone with masks will attack you, apparently. I've got to fight loads of people to become an absolver. Very similar to the riots happening right now, punching things in masks. I don't know, it's not like me to even watch the intro, but I thought I probably should. These guys are hard as fuck. Oh, just kick. Well, I don't think I'm meant to be in this area. I'm using mouse and keyboard, maybe a controller would be better. Maybe. Just trying to find the people in this area that aren't as hard as fuck. What's this do? Like a bonfire? Maybe? Okay, I'll fight them.
Oh,
Take in fact these two. These three even. There was three of them. Bye Adam, enjoy your fishing. I'll probably be going soon because I think Flynn may be up shortly. But thanks for dropping by. Oh, I'm here again. Great. Fucking lost. I want to fight them. It's a real person, I'm really sorry. They were both real people. Can I talk? Is that allowed? I think I did alright, all things considering there. Oh, kicked myself off. What a messer. What's this way? What's in here, please? Some gloves, can I put them on? Why not? Have it. You wanna fight as well? Hey bro. Like your poncho. I feel like I broke his back a little bit. All his strength. I'll wear it, whatever. I'll just be hard as nails. Rootest tootinest. Who this? Smash your mask in. Is this game just a giant fucking maze? Down you gun. See ya. I'm just the best at sparring people off shit. You alright? Fight me. Honk. Right, I'm gonna leave it there for now because I think the little boy is awake and I'm gonna spend some time with him. But this is quite good. I'll certainly play this one again and I'll speak to you guys soon. Bye.